happening today, air travelers at some TSA checkpoints will face new restrictions on powder-based items and carry-on luggage. Travelers will be allowed to carry up to 12 ounces of powder that would fit in an average soda can. Items would include cosmetics, baby powder, and protein or energy powder mixes. More than 12 ounces will require a passenger to get additional screenings and have the powder placed in checked baggage. The policy will be implemented at all TSA checkpoints on June 30th.